Winds light and variable. Our week ahead.
Bring it in to me?
I'd rather not.
All right. Put it in Elaine's room where we were.
Right. Oh, God. Oh, let me out.
Don't be nervous.
Get away from that door.
Oh, say something first.
Jesus Christ.
Benjamin, I want you to know that I'm available to you. And if you won't sleep with me this time...
Oh, my Christ.
If you won't sleep with me this time, I want you to know that you can call me up anytime you want and we'll make some kind of an arrangement. Do you understand what I...
Let me out.
Benjamin, do you understand what
yes,
I...
Yes, let me out.
I
want
you, buddy.
Right. Oh, God. Oh, let me out.
Don't be nervous.
Get away from that door.
Oh, say something first.
Jesus Christ.
Benjamin, I want you to know that I'm available to you. And if you won't sleep with me this time...
Oh, my Christ.
If you won't sleep with me this time, I want you to know that you can call me up anytime you want and we'll make some kind of an arrangement. Do you understand what I...
Let me out.
Benjamin, do you understand what
I... Yes, let me out.
I want you very attractive. Anytime you want, you
do. Oh, Jesus, that's him.
Car in front?
Yes, sir. I drove Mrs. Robinson home. She wanted me to drive her home, so I drove her home.
Swell, I appreciate it.
She's upstairs. She wanted me to wait down here till you got home.
Standing guard over the old castle, are you?
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
It looks like you need a refill.
Oh, no, I've got to go.
Is anything wrong? You look a little shaken up.
Oh, no. I'm just a little worried about my future. I'm a little upset about my future.
All right, come on. Let's have a nightcap together. Scotch?
Bourbon.
Ben, how old are you now?
20. I'll be 21 next week.
That's a hell of a good age to be.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir.
I wish I was that age again. Because, Ben...
Sir?
You'll never be young again.
I know.
Ben, can I say something to you?